her flag was wrapped around her stick. So the guy that blew it probably didn't see it 2 feet long. She was trying to fix it, but there was some confusion there. Yes, sir.